Well, a very warm welcome to you on this most pleasantly clear evening. Conditions absolutely beautiful, perfect for the beautiful game. Temperatures are kind as well, no doubt playing a hand in high attendance levels as well as an elevated level of anticipation here. Surely this is the hot ticket going around in this neck of the woods. It surely must be. Certainly this is a very, very impressive venue, quite a sight to behold. Got things underway. Jim, which player is best equipped for this game?
I'm going to go for Matteo Deciglio because he's another fantastic Italian fullback, a player who's easy on the eye, who can play on either side of the defence and still work his way forward to good effect. And there's a lovely coolness about him.
Well, quite no argument for me on that one. Well, that's where he wants it. And that's been won straight back. Come back to the keeper. Chiar. Steered forward. Oh, well played, he saw that coming. It's a loose ball. And it's played forward. Breaks on here.
Well, neither team has yet managed to impose any authority, and as a consequence, this game's just drifted.
Forward it goes. Shapes to shoot! And it's a goal!
He shouldn't have been given the time to take that on his chest and get the shot away. That was slack defending.
So we have our breakthrough.
Still a fragile lead, though. They can't afford to sit on this.
Has he found his man? Knocks it away. It's being played forward. Referee's given a throw. To locate someone up front, plays it out to the flank, and here's the chance to counter. He's pinged one through here. I think that's offside. Yes, it is. Keeper sends it forward. Dembele. Hernandez
gets up to head it.
Get that clear. Tries to get it forward quickly. And that'll be the last act of the first half. So there you have it, a close fought half of football, but Apple still had its moments. Whistle goes, and we start the second half.
A solitary goal, that has been the crucial difference.
Well, that looks a foul. Yep, referee's given it.
Well, when the options aren't quite present in the box, it's the crosser's interest to hold on for the support.
Gets up and the shot! Plays it out to the wing. Hernandez, with a searching ball. Leclerc puts it back, hoists it forward, and it's hoisted clear.
Well, it's good stuff. This is better.
Jim, there's not too much subtlety or sophistication about this. It really is a question of needs must.
It just has to be done.
Now, can he finish? That was easy, almost too easy.
Yeah, and teamwork was key to that. A beautiful piece of engineering to set him free in the box.
Ah, now some movement on the bench, and we are going to see a change. A warm ovation on his way off, and that is the least he deserves.
Look, you can only give your all, and he's delivered in that regard, and I think the manager has probably just spotted now a little tiredness creeping in, and, you know, if that's the case, then, you know, he's doing the right thing.
So that's two now without reply.
Well, with this kind of authority, Peter, why not push on and totally kill this off?
Hoists it forward. He's made sure that that won't get through. And it's played forward. Hernandez to play it forward. Forward it goes. That's a throw. Beautifully done.
And the shot!
Dembele clearly became one-eyed then. He just decided to force it.
Tries to get it forward quickly. Confirmation that there will be 2 minutes stoppage time. That was a given. It always was.
I just think it's clever positioning from clever movement, and when all of that is synchronized with the right pass, that's what happens.
3. And time is up. A great day for attacking football. The artists have painted their pretty pictures. Only one team in it. What are your thoughts on today's game, then, Jim?
And it goes to show that when the motivation and tactics are right, anything is achievable. Thoroughly impressed with this.
So, just time for me to say thanks to Jim.